Hey guys, what's up? So today I'll be opening up 20 factory sealed packs championship collection from Walmart. We get 7 and it comes with one of these 7 rookie cards. Honestly, I prefer one of the quarterback, Mitch Trubisky, Deshaun Watson, Mike Williams. Those two rookies aren't the worst. So we'll see what we get. We got 20 sealed packs. Should be a fun rip. Never ripped one of these, but they're on sale, so I decided to pick it up at Walmart. So let's get right into it. Opening it up. And yeah. Excited to open this. Never opened it before, as I said. And yep. Just trying to get the seal off here. And we'll get to ripping. 20 packs. Saw CNL cards a while back. He pulled up a whole autograph out of this. So you never know. And this is on clearance. So sorry guys, I'm struggling to unbox this. And here we go guys. Here are all of our packs. And then our bonus card. Wow, a lot of packs. And then we'll show all the packs and then we'll get to ripping. So looks like we got a lot of great packs here. We got Prism 2014. That's awesome. It looks like 2014 score or prestige. Is that a hobby? I'm not sure. It might be a hobby pack. Then we got a Crown Royale, a 2012 pack. Not too bad there. Oh, 2012. We got a nice variety here. 2012 again. Oh, nice. 2010 NFL trading cards hobby pack. And our bonus card was a Mike Williams. That's awesome. Another Prism pack. That's not bad. Prism 2014 again. We got two score 2014s. That's a good variety. We got two more Prism. Then we got a lot of 2017, which is good. Chance at Mahomes. Then we got some Zeke rookies 2016, and then we got, it looks like, 2017 Leaf draft, 2016 hit, and then 2017 hit. So not too bad of a packs, gotta say, to be honest. Packs, there's a lot of good packs in it. The premier draft are not bad because you can pull some Mahomes. So we'll get to ripping, guys. We'll start it off the two score. Actually, we'll go Leaf draft and then we'll finish it off with the other one. I might have to pick up another one of these guys. Just, I feel like it's a really good value. Looks like, at least. So let's blow through these. Alright, Carson Wentz. Not too bad, rookie. Start off, Paul Perkins, Keith Marshall, Laquan Treadwell, and Cardale Jones. Try to get through these fast. Then we'll move on to some better packs. Alright, we got Braxton Miller, Zeke, nice rookie there, Ferriff Cooper, Tajay Sharp, Connor Cook. Alright, 2017 we'll save for later, because you can pull Mahomes autograph, that's what CNL cards pull. I don't think out of those packs, but Mahomes rookie would be great. Tyler Higbee, Dak Prescott, Darnell Wilson, oh, Dak Prescott, that's a good one, Jarrell Adams, and Roger Lewis. So we did pretty good on those packs. We'll save the 2017 packs for last. We'll jump into this 2016 save. Honestly, I might have to pick up another one of these. Pretty good variety of packs. You know, Miles Killebrew, Alex Collins, Zeke again, Jack Down. So we've done pretty good in these hit packs. We get into the Leaf draft football. Hopefully we pull at least some homes. Oh, it looks like we got Trubisky, so that's not bad. Cooper Kupp, that's a good one. Dante Foreman, Juju, Gold, that's nice. Deshaun Kizer, and Mitch. Alright, another 2017 pack. Chance at Mahomes, hopefully. Do pull it. Low series. This is a low series. Alright, Robert Davis, Corey Davis, that's not bad. Cool Dalvin Cook there, that's cool. And Monte Nicholson. Next pack here. I don't know if Mahomes is in the high or low series, so these packs are a little hard to open, but we're going pretty fast. Sorry about that, guys. Just trying to get through these quick so we can get to the better packs. Chad Kelly, Danielle Pumphrey, cool Christian McCaffrey rookie there, and Adam Biss, whatever. All right, high series. Or this is the low series. I don't know if Mahomes was in the high or low, but I think he's a higher player. So, Keon Hatcher, Deshaun Kizer, instant impact of Jalen Ramsey. That's cool. And Zach Ryan. I do not think we got a Mahomes, but still cool. Still got that cool Mike Williams Leaf draft rookie. That's pretty cool. All right. Packs ripped weird, but still. All right. Greg Dieter, he's on the Chiefs. He didn't do so bad. I could definitely tell this is low series. Trevaje Perine, Deshaun Kizer in focus, and Doran Jackson. All right, we'll get into first the 2014 score. I opened up a lot of 2015 score, so let's change it up here. All right, we got Michael Floyd, Josh McCown, 100, hot, I don't know, 100, insert there, that's cool. Eric Ebron, rookie, good one. Aaron Murray, that's cool. Jimmy Graham, end zone, that's a cool insert. Jeremy Maclin, Brandon Marshall, Matt Castle, Antonio Brown, a hot 100. D'Angelo Williams, Case Keenum. All right, next pack of score, 2014. I was about to say 15 because I rip a lot of that stuff in Fairfield. This is a fun break so far, guys. Harry Douglas, Greg Cardy, 100. Jay Cutler, Yarwin Smallwood, Todd Boyd, Big Bus. Cool franchise of Russell Wilson. That's a cool insert. Brandon Marshall, Matt Castle, Charles Tillman, 100. Matt McGloin, Frank Gore, 100. And Ben Jarvis, Green Ellis. All right, we'll save the prisms for later. Got a lot of prisms. We'll do the, how about we do the 2012 Tops hunting for a luck rookie. But I think that was cool that there's a 2012 Tops pack. Thought that was pretty cool. I think it's her 8-card retail pack. Jared Allen, All-Pro. Adrian Wilson. We got a Jason Peters. Vince Wilfork. Oh, cool, nice Joe Montana insert. Kellen Moore rookie. We got a Andre Branch and a Riley Reiff rookie. That's not that bad, though. All right, we'll do the 2012 Crown Royale. I don't know why. That's another throwback pack. Don't know if this is hobby. Could have a hit. You never know. All right, Deshaun Jackson. Steve Smith, Darius Green Bay, Matt Flynn, Ryan Fitzpatrick, Fitzmagic, Mark Ingram, is that, that's not a rookie, second year, Mark Sanchez, AJ Green, Calvin Johnson, and Percy Harvin. So all base pack there, that kind of stinks. All right, we'll get into the prestige. I'm not sure if this is also a hobby pack, but could be, so never know, chance at a hit. All right, prestige, Brandon Pettigrew, Harry Douglas.